lines, though only overlining in the center.
If you are someone who has lips like me that are actually fuller in the center, which you can see, when I turn to the sides of my lips completely disappear and you can only see this section, this is not gonna work for you. And I'll prove it to you. I'm gonna do the Mario lip lift on myself, and then I'm gonna show you the alternative that I actually like to do for people who have fuller lips in the center and less lips on the side. This technique is to overdraw on the Cupid's bow and then right underneath the bottom lip and pulling it in on the sides. So because I have really sharp lip lines, this just doesn't work for me. The outer edges of my lips are already mostly non-existent, and so really emphasizing the middle kind of makes me look like a Who from Whoville. So I actually like to do the opposite and line my natural lips and then overline on the outsides to add plumpness. My lip skin is also much thinner on the sides. This looks so much more natural on my lip shape and doesn't cause that big puffing in the center.